Sit up. Oh, you leaning in?
What's up, y'all? It's Jerry. Welcome, mama. This is my mama, y'all. My beautiful, lovely, wonderful mama. I love you, me.
Hi, everybody.
I call my mama me. M-E. I don't know why, as a little boy, I never liked O's or A's. I used to always convert them into I's and E's. Anywho. So, my mom that hooked up some pie, y'all. I said I was going to make it easy on her. I didn't want to put her to work. I said, Mom, let's go to the grocery store and make us some groceries and get us a pie. My mom said, what'd you say, Mom?
I said, no, we're not going to buy any pies when I know how to make a pie.
Wow.
You know?
That's anti-millennial.
Mm-hmm.
That's old school.
Yes.
And I appreciate it, Mama. She had me go and just get sweet potatoes.
Right.
So me and my mom enjoy sweet potato pie. So I would love to just have this moment to enjoy sweet potato pie with my mom. And I'm going to ask my mom a few questions. And maybe y'all can ask my mom a few questions about me or whatever. So leave comments down below and maybe we'll holler at y'all in another video. Sure. Sure.
Go ahead.
Come on, what you say? I'm surprised my mom don't want it to be hot. She likes everything to be piping hot, crisped.
I usually do.
I know. But is this different with pie? You could eat it just how
I
it is?
I could eat it either way.
Okay, and we got some Cool Whip. That was requested of my mom. She liked that Cool Whip. I'm surprised you didn't want to put no cream on it.
What you mean?
That cold cream in the freezer.
That whipping cream?
No, the ice cream, Mom.
My mom called it cream. No, that's a little bit too sweet.
Too sweet?
Okay. Yes.
Okay.
Okay, I guess I'll serve you. I wish I had a pie.
I don't think you need it because I think your crust is on point.
No, but... Come on now, dog.
Oh, show them what it is.
Don't embarrass.
Show them what it is now. Ooh. Right. See, that's why I get it when you got to talk to your food. You give it like, come on, baby. Come on. Come on, do what you're supposed to do now. You better speak to it.
Mm-hmm. I'm getting all of that crust.
Yeah, get the crust. Yeah.
Oh, scoop yourself a little Cool Whip.
Oh. scoop. Scoop a little Cool Whip. I use it on do this, but
you don't? That's right, you don't do this.
Nah, but we make exceptions. We make exceptions for mama. What you say? You got a little too much on your plate? Oh, that one came out good too.
Yeah, I think so.
That means you did good, huh?
I guess. Okay, let's go. Now, go ahead with your question. Now, you know I can't talk and chew and all of that at the same
Why not?
Time. I mean, that's not polite. Put my piece like the dinner movie.
Cheers. You know, already ate your piece and they're calling us. What would your parents have named you?
Not me.
No, no. What do you think your parents would have named you? Or do you know if your parents would have named you differently if you were a boy? Did they ever tell you?
No, they never did.
Oh, you want to tell people which is going to name me? Before I got the name I have now?
Well, I know whatever it was, your daddy said absolutely not. So I just
shout out to my
dismissed
dad.
It. You know?
Yeah. She want to name me Gerard, y'all.
That's not much different Gerard, from Jerry.
Mama? What? Sound like a hot rod. I don't like it, Mom.
Okay.
I don't like it.
Okay.
My dad made a great choice.
Okay.
And so did I.
Mm-hmm.
Anything you want to elaborate? You remember it at all or no?
No, I don't. I don't.
What would you say is your biggest accomplishment?
Oh my God. I guess raising my family, my children.
Okay.
That's a big accomplishment.
There you go.
Because everybody knows that's one of the hardest jobs in the world.
And you raised four children, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You ever gave up any kids for adoption?
No, I have not.
Oh, no?
No.
Okay.
What the heck?
You love more? It's not me. This pie is delicious, Mama.
Thank you, son.
What's your favorite ice cream flavor, Mom?
Vanilla.
That's very vanilla.
Vanilla, chocolate.
I'm going for another slice. And watch, I bet you ain't gonna be able to cut it like my mom did. Yeah, come on. We ain't here for nothing. Get it.
Hold on. That's what I did not want. What's going on? Use the phone.
But look.
He stabbed it. Look. Ninja picked it.
There you go. Yeah, let me show y'all. Look how good that slice looks. Good that slice looks. Why does Cool Whip taste like ice cream? Mm. It's like consistency of ice cream. Mm. Mama, look, they removed the button. I can't open it. Mom, are you a dog person or a cat person?
Dog.
Who's your favorite dog?
I only had one, and that was my dog, Perry.
Perry?
Mm-hmm.
Named after Paris?
He was a mutt, though, of course. But he had a little German shepherd. Well, I'm just some credit. Saying.
Come on. Let's just convert it into a purebred.
He was still my pedigree. Boy. He was my boy, always. No, I can't convert it.
Why not? We couldn't round him up.
We couldn't have expensive dogs. I mean,
why you couldn't have? Mm-mm. You could have in a story.
Oh, yeah.
As you tell the story. Then, yeah, pure breed.
German Shepherd.
There you go. That's what you told me when I was a kid. You told me it was German Shepherd. Purebred canine. Retired police dog. It's like, Lord, Mama. Are you enjoying your pie? You haven't touched it.
Yes, I have. I just told you I don't like to have food in my mouth while I'm talking.
Okay, either you're chewing until you're done.
We're gonna chew, but I know this is a
it's okay, just a casual thing.
I'll do what you want to do.
You know, do what you want to do, Mama.
If I can't speak,
it's okay. I'll fill it in. You know.
Okay.
They tune in just
a little piece.
See us eat our pie.
Oh boy, just lost my crust.
Yeah, my mom's so funny. Yeah, she got dry humor. Mama, can you dance?
I sure can. In my mind, I can.
In your mind?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. What's your favorite dance move?
Oh, my gosh. Here we go. I tell you what. The better topic is...
What?
I want to learn to dance with a partner, like doing some of the more
like salsa, merengue,
that kind of, yeah I would like to learn that. All I know is what we did when I was coming up, and you know, just having fun, and most of the time it was just free, you know, dancing with somebody. But you did kind of like your thing, kind of keeping in step with each other, but you know, not really having to have a leader and a follower. But I would like to learn how to follow.
So back when you was in high school, did y'all dance on each other? Like grinding and all that?
I don't recall that.
Like, was it butt shaking?
No, we didn't do...
No?
Not like... I mean, like...
Like shaking the butt.
What y'all call it now?
They call it twerking. Now. But New Orleans, we call it... What they call it, baby? Popping.
No.
Y'all wasn't popping back then?
No, we didn't pop.
Hands on your knees and shake your rump?
No.
Do you have a tattoo, Mama?
No.
You ever thought about getting one?
No. Couldn't afford it. And I did not want to have a design on me and get stuck with needles and all of that. It just never appealed to me.
Even better question. Have a man ever tattooed your name or face on them?
No.
Mm-mm. Did any men get tattoos really back then?
I'm pretty sure they did.
Not that you knew of, I'm talking about.
Yeah,
guys you knew had tattoos?
Huh?
Guys you knew had tattoos?
No, just like you say, maybe a name or something like that, but not like they have now with, you know, sleeves and all of that. No, I didn't.
They didn't have
it? I didn't say they didn't have it. Oh, but I'm talking I didn't know. If I knew anybody.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Did not.
You never know nobody.
Did not.
What's something that amazes you?
That's a loaded question, but it's my Father God. That's
okay.
What amazes me.
Okay, you better praise him.
My maker, I do praise him. Absolutely. Did you have to make all of that?
Was your mom strict?
Oh, yeah.
Or was she lenient?
No, she was strict.
Strict?
Mm-hmm.
Did you grow up poor, middle class, or high class?
I would say middle.
Middle?
Might have been close to poor.
And your mom was strict?
Mm-hmm.
What was your mom strict about?
She was strict about me getting good grades in school, you know, completing my education.
Mm-hmm. Was your dad strict?
Well, I guess you could say he was. I wasn't really raised with him, but I'm pretty sure you could say he was. He was a military man, you know. He had been in the military, so yeah, he would.
What branch?
He was in the Army.
Oh, Army.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You ever thought about joining the military?
No.
Never?
Never.
Why?
Just never.
Interest you?
Interest me.
I just got from one of my sisters, shout out to Trinice. She got me the McDonald's Batman mug from 1995.
Who's your favorite child?
Oh.
It's easy. It's easy, right?
Yeah, it was my son.
Really?
Yeah. My favorite child.
Tell him why, though, Mama.
Because
it has a reason behind
it. You were always wanted to please me, always listened, always was respectful. You know, he was just that type of child when he was, you know.
So do you think it's possible for when parents say, I never had a favorite? Do you think that's true or that's not true?
I think parents probably try not to offend their other kids. But I believe when we say a favorite, I think it has a lot to do with which child made it easier to parent.
Okay.
You know?
Yeah.
Not that you have a favor of more love for one than the other.
Yeah, okay. It's more well-behaved.
You know, yeah. It made the job a little easier. And that he did.
Who's most well-behaved now as adults? Trinice. Would you say?
Oh, yeah, probably Trinice. If I had to, you know. I mean, you are as well, but she's here
Trinice
more
is
around
goody,
and,
goody.
And not. It's not so much that she's supportive, you know. She's smart and she's patient with me. Very patient.
So hold on, Mama. All these things I'm not. No, you trying
did,
to say
I
it?
Did
no,
not
no,
say
but you can't
that.
Do that,
but
Mama.
She's here, though.
Mama, I'm here right now. Where she at?
Yeah,
but where she at?
But
though?
I'm saying on a regular, she's.
She ain't eating pie with you right
around
now, Mama.
And it could have a lot to do with, if I want to make an excuse for him, that he has a family now that he has to cleave
she
to.
She got a family,
you understand?
Too.
What traits do you feel like you got from your mom?
I got from my mom the crazy side. I probably from both my parents, really. I definitely have my passive aggressive side from my mom. My mom can be passive aggressive.
And what do you have from your father?
She didn't ask that. I'm still going through the things I got from my mom.
I can't ask.
I got her humor. She has, you know, dry humor. When she's on, she's on. But she don't think she's being funny. And she just be talking. You know, I get a lot of stuff. I get definitely my loving, caring side, my sensitive side from my mom.
Oh.
No, I do. Because it's definitely not from my pa. So I just got to think of all the things that's like not my pa. It's like, yeah, it's definitely my mom. Mm-hmm. I have my unselfishness. I have my humble side. Yeah, all that's from my mom. If you want to think about the anti-humble, yeah, I got it from my dad. Anything about, you know, cocky, prideful, you know, banging my chest. You know, yeah, it's all from my pa,
mm-hmm.
Jerry Sr.
Mm-hmm.
What's something you don't like about Jerry? I know something.
Oh, Lord.
Go ahead. Tell it.
I just don't like hearing the fact that you used to just disappear on your mom. Just the stories you say you put her through, I was like, what?
Yeah, that's what I was talking
imagine
about.
Yeah. Yeah, That's something I don't even like to talk about because it.
Yeah. That's probably the worst thing I ever did. I did it twice too. Yeah.
Yes, you did.
Is there anything you gotta say?
Your boy go missing. I apologize, mama. For like I'm on a counseling session. How was the pie, mama?
It was good.
You felt like it was too much nutmeg.
Yes, I did.
I didn't agree. Mm-hmm. I could take this to go.
Absolutely.
I'm happy to be here with my mom and, you know, share this moment with her and this experience. Just, you know, lighthearted, eating pie. Thank you for making these pies.
You're welcome.
What did you think I was going to do when I was younger?
I didn't know, but I knew it was going to have something to do with computers.
Really?
Yeah. Because early on, you were always, even though it was a different time, mm-hmm. you were always more advanced in your years when it came to computers as far as what you could do on a computer. So I wasn't really shocked about it. I was shocked that it turned into being a, you know, exposure to the media. You know, I mean, you know.
Like camera time.
Yeah, cameras and all of that. But
so you didn't see that?
No, I always knew. You were creative in that sense, uh-huh. but to stand in front of a camera and speak to people and all of that, I never in a million years thought you would do that. Mm-hmm. But I think you are very good at what you do. I think you articulate your words very well. You know, not everybody can speak in front of a camera. Mm-hmm. And it was just easy for you. It mm-hmm. just came easy for you. Even though you started out with comedy and, you know, I've always watched your videos and enjoyed them. And I'm just so glad that you found where you would like to be and do something in life that you enjoy getting mm-hmm. up and doing every day.
Yeah.
And taking care of your family.
They have a lot of young women that watch. Do you have anything to say for, like, a young woman that's, like, maybe insecure or they got talked down to or they're not as confident? Like, what would you say at this point in your life to a younger little girl?
I would really wish that young people could make a plan to not get so caught up into having a boyfriend and getting attached, but to develop their mind and their skills in life to be able to live a very respectful life. And then wait on a good person. But if you do find that you're in a situation where you started off having your family young, you can still make it. You can still go through it and develop yourself. It's not something that's unattainable. I was a very young mother. And it was just a job that I knew I had to do. And I did it as well as I could. Mm-hmm. So you can do that. But I'm just saying, don't rush to be in a relationship and have children and be involved with someone too early on in your life, you know.
That's good. That's good. Hopefully I enjoyed this little chit-chat and time with me and my mom. I thank y'all for tuning in. Love y'all, and I'll see y'all later. Who dat?